Farewell to Inami Town in Nanto City. Now let's come to the stunning ancient city of Kyoto, the capital city of a thousand years. This area is also the origin of many traditional crafts, including Inami woodcarvings. And I'd like to inform you that most of the footage and interviews were captured and recorded here. Kyoto is famous for its numerous classical Buddhist temples. So we'll start with a Dai-Busshi Master Craftsman, Watanabe Seyama-san. Busshi in Japanese refers to a sculptor craftsman who carves the Buddhist statues. And Dai-Busshi are the best of Busshi sculptors, known as master craftsmen in the sculpture of Buddhist architecture, and the important Buddhist sculptors, normally the head of workshops. The Dai-Busshi were responsible for directing and coordinating a team of specialists. From ancient times, Dai-Busshi were often given honorary titles as Buddhist priests, which granted them a high social status. Principal wood species used for making Buddhist sculptures are camphor wood, Japanese cypress, and Japanese nutmeg wood. This time, I'll show you how a Daibusshi carves a Japanese cypress wood board from a rough sketch to Buddhist statues. Let's move on with Kyo Sashimono related carving. I presented Kyo Sashimono in the previous video, and now combined with carving techniques, I wonder how beautiful it would be. Cherry wood that has been dried for at least 3 years is used, and they are made through a process of drying the wood, making the base, rough carving, preparation of the middle, and fine carving.